This world is beautiful, in part because it's colorful. The colors we see come from sunlight that is absorbed, converted, and radiated by the materials that it hits upon. Likewise, organisms absorb what they can and reflect what they have no need for or can't process. Trees make up a huge part of this colorful world. However, when you speak of color in trees, it brings us to the question, why are trees green? If leaves absorbed light super efficiently, then there would be darkness in the forest, to the degree that the forest would look as dark in the day as it does at night. And the owl certainly wouldn't find that at all. Oh, listen, that's the Rinjani Scops Owl, the one and only endemic owl that can only be found in the island of Lombok. Back to the topic at hand. The reason why most plants look green to us is simply because of chlorophyll, the pigment that plays a central role in photosynthesis. It has one weakness. It cannot use the green part of the color spectrum. The green color gets reflected back, and that's why the leaves are green. So you can think of it as some kind of trash. Yes, you heard me right about the trash, but wait a minute. Just because nature throws you trash does not give us the right to litter it back with our trash. One is beautifully green, and the other is destructively ugly.